We're entering a tunnel.
Keep right onto I-395 north. Drive 1.5 miles, then turn right on New York Avenue Northwest.
Entering another tunnel.